Hey, what's up everybody? J-Ho here with another iRacing video. This time we're going to be doing the Formula C Series, the F3 Championship around Twin Ring Motegi. I actually have never raced the F3 before, so I did some practice laps last night, got a little bit of a feel for the car, still not very fast in it. So if you actually have any tips on how to be faster in this from what you watch, leave it down in the comment below. I could definitely use some help here. But other than that, let's go ahead and get into some qualifying.
Exit looks clear. Stay behind the line. P8. New fastest lap for Cantaloup, 146.31. The leader has just done a 144.56. 12. The track temp is 30. The air temp is 25 Celsius. All right, Josh, be ready. Go, go, go. Good start, mate. Nice one. Yellow flag. B20. Flag, caution. The leader has just done a 145.54. All right, Josh, the next car is L. behind is now 2.8. The leader's just done a 145.12. That was a 147.00. The gap to Bell ahead is now 5.9. Leader has just done a 144.66. Yellow flag. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 9.6 seconds. B18. The next car is Oars. 17th place. Pay attention to track limits, please, Josh. The gap in front is now 19 seconds. Okay, Josh, halfway home, fuel's good. Gaining on this guy. The gap's now 16 seconds. behind is pitting. P16. Okay, Josh, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 18 seconds. Thank you. 15th place. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 14 seconds. Two to go. The gap in front has increased to 17 seconds. Thank you. all to go. There's the checkered flag.
All right, so our Formula C, our F3 racing series here, we were in the bottom split. We gained plus 0.18 safety rating, plus 714, or plus 12 on the I rating there. We're down here a bit. Finished 14th. We had our three incidents, so that wasn't terrible. Plus 0.18, so that makes sense. Fastest lap, we were definitely not super fast on that. One of the slower fastest laps, but we finished on the main lap. We came out clean, which is great. That's what we want to do. Let's see who our biggest winner is. Looks like our biggest winner here is going to be Marcus Neusel, who got the first place, and our biggest loser is going to be Clement Legrell with minus 109.